She's got some huge boobs. Now you can see how they come up along her side, engorged outwards. You can put your fingers here and feel the shelf of milk all around her chest. And she says, I need massages. Don't squeeze my boobs. Yeah, massages to help it not feel so... Oh, the poor girl is going to get more swollen overnight tonight without her kittens. But we went back and searched, and she showed no interest in looking for her kittens. She kept lying down underneath vehicles or in the bushes and refusing to cooperate with me on her harness and leash. But we were out there for, I think, 2.5 hours this morning and talked to a lot of people, gave out my business card to some businesses and to the guy at McDonald's, to the people at the convenience store up on Windsor Street. Yeah. Had a lot of people help and look around. Anyway, beautiful girl is having a nap right now. Mcnugget.